Hey guys, Johnny Nerd out here. I'm an e-bike mechanic. I'm a builder. I take bikes and make them into e-bikes that are awesome and totally custom and tailored to you. So if you're into stuff like this, check out my other videos. Smash that like button, ding that subscribe knob. Today I want to talk about e-bike chains and is it worth it? So typically there's a wild range. I'm going off of like the KMC e-bike chains. I know a couple other manufacturers have some e-bike rated chains. They're just like stronger because they could deal with like the strain more. They're roughly around $40 depending on where you go, but roughly you're gonna be looking at about $40 versus, you know, for a similar like 8-speed chain, you'd be looking at like $11, something like that. Do I think it's worth the 4x price increase? I do not. I think you're probably gonna get about a 30% lifespan increase on that chain, but the 400% price tag increase, you know, 400% price increase, 30% lifespan. You know, I'm not quite sure. I'm not a math guy, you know? I'm not really super good with numbers, but I'm pretty sure it's not like a good investment. However, if you're just somebody who's just like, I don't care what the cost is, I want to make my bike as bulletproof as possible, I want to have as least amount of headaches as possible, yeah, get the e-bike rated chain. But what I would do is I would just go buy 4 regular chains for the same price as that one, and you know, each one of those chains, if you ride it properly, should last you 1,000 miles probably before they need to be replaced. So you get probably 4,000 miles out of those 4 chains versus, you know, maybe 1,500 miles out of that one chain. And again, this is just my opinion. Actual lifespans are gonna vary based on your riding style, based on your bike, based on your weight, all that stuff. There's so many factors. How much strain are you putting on the chain, essentially? But generally, I say no. All right, thanks guys.